First introduced to us as an old man who has been living for centuries alone in his castle, Dracula moves to London, falls in love, starts murdering people, and generally Dracula's it up. But after tangling with the vampire hunter Abraham Van Helsing, he is chased back to his castle and killed.